Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All this theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door.
Breaching device set. Now we wait.
Enemy forces approaching.
Room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
Watch the ceiling!
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Oh, couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
Watch and learn.
All right, our company. I've passed this door.
Getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
Sir, let's move.
Out of my way.
Keep out of the sniper's sights.
Dead, bro.
Thank you.
That's done with.
Looks like they brought in the heavy hitters.
Yeah, they've really rolled out the red carpet. Just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less.
We'll be there shortly.
The whole city's flush with Talon soldiers. Whatever you did has got them riled up.
Sorry, you had to say it, didn't you?
I withdraw my previous comment. We're definitely not out of the woods yet. No problem. We're used to waiting around.
And getting shot at.
And getting shot at.
You two are adorable.
Heads up! They're above us!
On the right. Assassin's dead.
Extraction point's in sight. We need pickup now!
Reservation?
No reservation. Party of four. Bit of a last-minute thing.
I'm terribly sorry, but we are
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
If you're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Thank you.
coming in. Sniper ahead.
Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, Their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes.
How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All this theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
City to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried. Sniper's not our concern anymore. Looks like they brought in the heavy hitter.
Yeah, they really rolled out the red carpet.
It's high noon.
Someone called the
Undertaker. How do you tell? Mobilize the entire
army. Like you just had to kick the hornet's nest.
They deployed a sniper.
hello profile.
Our city must be away there.
I should just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less suicidal planet.
I didn't sign up for this.
Enemy forces approaching.
Talon sniper! Enemy dropship incoming!
incoming!
Something tells me the army of bad guys' conversion in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable. Sniper on our radar.
There she is. Sniper's not our concern anymore.
Heavy assault unit engaging.
Oh, excuse me. Got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
After we won the war against the Omnix, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnix in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnix extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnix. Unless we can stop them. Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate. Here's your chance, Oxen. Show me what you can do. Just come home safe. Good luck out there, Agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Wouldn't dream of it, Captain!
Beginning to happen. Stay near the promenade while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go!
Watch behind us.
Don't worry, Lina. I'll keep you safe out there.
Can't have anything happen to our new recruit on our first mission.
And if you need help, I'll be there to do that. Don't worry.
Up ahead. I'm marking it on your HUD.
One down!
We've detected a new energy signature up ahead. Looks like a new Omnic.
Just what the world needed. Join me!
Group up here.
That's underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Just a thing. Can you come to me if you need healing rather than wait for me?
I'm trying to block, but it's not working.
You shouldn't be far from the last node. It's in the cathedral, just up the street.
Can I get an armor pack?
And stay down.
Dropship is on move to the clock tower.
Rendezvous.
proceed to the courtyard. The payload is waiting for you.
I'm on my way, I'm on my way.
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's gonna work?
Come to the payload if you need her.
It's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Armor over here!
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Let's make sure the payload doesn't get blown out before we get to the door.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage. This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, Agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. You need to bring down the air defenses first.
Thanks.
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position. Stabilized. Someone needs to stay by the terminal to keep the hack going.
Experience training.
commencing. Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction. The system. It should come back online shortly.
Thank you. 14. They're your... Find the next target.